School of Nursing and Midwifery has not just prepared me with clinical skills, but actually instilled within me the values of my future career. It's not just about what you do, but they've sort of enabled us to learn what it actually is to work in healthcare and how to really support people. And they've really helped me get there.
I think Flinders University School of Nursing undergraduate program is state of the art. We have a contemporary course, we have a beautiful environment to study in, and the staff are passionate and really care about the students.
Studying at Flinders lets you enter the nursing profession from day one. Your professional networking starts because our lecturers and tutors are experts in their field, and it gives you the edge when you graduate. You already have connections and networks professionally, and you've got a rapport with people who will be your colleagues and your supervisors and your employers. So you're starting your career from day one.
Practical tasks that we do on campus. The best thing about that is that it's all based on evidence-based learning, and the equipment that we have is the latest and up to date.
When I'm here, I could just as easily be at the hospital where I've done most of my placement. It feels exactly the same. That really enables you to sort of get into your professional mindset and do the things that you would normally do without thinking about being watched or being studied. It just feels like a natural setting.
I'm really, really excited because I've got a job at Women's and Children's Hospital next year, and I want to thank Flinders University so much for giving me such fabulous preparation for the next stage of my career.
I've always wanted to help people. It's always been the number one thing I've wanted to do, and through studying at the School of Nursing and Midwifery, I've got the skills now not just to be beside somebody but to be able to offer them something helpful and be exactly what they need in a moment of stress or use my expertise to help somebody. It's pretty incredible.